perfect song for first dates or divorces, because typically one causes the other, at least in Texas. So it's called Lie to Me. It's going to be on that upcoming record called Sinner and Saint. It goes like this. Original.